That's what everybody's talking about. The Mid-South preparing for a blast of Arctic weather. Good evening. I'm Richard Ransom.
And I'm Katina Rankin. You know, road crews getting ready for a big plunge in temps overnight. And Chief Meteorologist John Bryant, well, he has more now on the timing of this cold front. John.
All right, guys. It does not look like the metro Memphis area will have a problem with any slick streets from frozen precipitation. This is all rain out there right now, but some of that's going to mix over to snow a little bit later tonight, north Mississippi, but all liquid right now from Arlington down to, well, the 240-40 split. And there is other activity out there as well. Some in, let's see, DeSoto County, Olive Branch over to South Haven, just to the south of South Haven. But the real threat of winter weather tonight is going to be mainly in our north Mississippi counties, especially from Corinth and points to the due south of you. In fact, there is a winter weather advisory in effect for a good chunk of north Mississippi. Starts at midnight, goes until 9 a.m. Tuesday. It's possible this could be canceled early. There still are some question marks as to how much moisture is going to be left over after the cold front moves through. I'll give you my expert analysis, and we'll tell you about some of the coldest numbers in years coming up in a few minutes.
Jen, thank you. The city of Memphis is opening a warming center ahead of this week's cold blast. It's located at the Horn Lake Zone office. That's at 4376 Horn Lake Road. It will open at 9 tonight, and then it will reopen until 7 tomorrow morning. Or will remain open, I should say, until 7 tomorrow morning. Now, the warming center will then reopen each night, Tuesday through Friday, from 6 p.m. to 7 a.m. And you know, it's freezing.